you the new one, and I'm gonna show you the one where they messed me over. But we ain't gonna talk about that. If you know where I got it done, then you know where I got it done. I ain't gonna throw nobody under the bus, but just goes to show, do not, and I repeat, do not get it, you know, customized. Go ahead and just do it right, because this here is just crazy. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Hemi Web Production. You click the video, you know what's going on. We are back with another video. You click the video, man, you know what's going on. So, hey, you seen the title, you seen the thumbnail, everything is A-okay now. A-okay. These bad boys was leaning in. Like, I'm talking about stupid leaning. That bad boy was crooked. But we good now. Man, I'm happy about it, but then again, not gonna lie, I really stopped caring about it because I wasn't driving the car anyway, so it was just, it really was just here, to be honest. But you know, I got that taken care of, so I can put my rims on. I'm gonna go ahead and throw my rims on real quick. I'm gonna take that rim off though, and I'm gonna show y'all the new one from, like, even though you've seen it in the picture, but I'm gonna show you the new one, and I'm gonna show you the one where they messed me over. But we ain't gonna talk about that. If you know where I got it done, then you know where I got it done. I ain't gonna throw nobody under the bus, but just goes to show, do not, and I repeat, do not get it, you know, customized. Go ahead and just do it right, because this here is just crazy. I wish I could have got you video of my person putting them on, and like all the side by side we did to it, and how one is like stupid thicker than the other and everything else. But like, look at that. It's just none but, that's it, they fucked that up. I'm talking about tremendously. But right here, like, it's just, it's nothing but just a big ass pipe they just slapped on both sides and everything. Then on top of that, which one is it? It's both of them really, but this one was killing it the most. This was grinding. This is the back part. This is the back part right here. This was grinding against the frame of my car, not the frame, but the my shock of my car. That's what this part is. This is literally indented. Like, that's how bad it was fucking my shit up. My shit was, man, my shit was bad. But I that was this side too. So when I take this side off, I'm gonna show y'all. So, cause I don't know, you can be able to see it now, but it was bad. So goes to show, I'm not gonna say they didn't do it right, but apparently y'all see that they didn't do it right, because now I'm riding good. Every time I hit a bump, it doesn't matter. I'm not hitting my frame. Everything is just good now. And that's something I should have did in the first place, to waste it $1,200, and then I have to circle back, spend another $900 for those, to get those from, damn, where did I get those from? I can't remember the name right now. See this piece of paper. Hold on. Bam, there we go. Universal Car Lifts. That's where I got the newest one from. The ones that actually work, and I can hit any bump in the road, any pothole I want to hit, and it doesn't even matter. It's not hitting my frame. Cause this is what was hitting my frame. Cause they extended this way too high when it's supposed to be a certain length. But we ain't gonna talk about it, man. So, but yeah, Universal Car Lift, that's where I got the new ones from. Everything's okay now. And I'm gonna go ahead and snatch this off, And I'm gonna go ahead and show you like the back of it. I mean the from my spring, you know, cause it's the same side on the other side, and it's just bad. But let me go ahead and cut this off real quick. Yeah, but look, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. This is the good stuff that's supposed to be on your car. Like when I had the other ones on, the ones I showed you, this part right here was like way up here, even when it was down. Now this is what it's supposed to look. I thought it was gonna have like this little, from what the, like the pictures I've seen on their website, even if you go look at their website, that whole little spleen part is all the way through, so it can look factory. But hey, I don't care. I care, but I don't care. Either way it go, I'm gonna have to buy the factory ones just so I won't lose too much money when I do trade this car in. Whatever, it's part of the car game. But these are the right ones. This is how it actually supposed to look, the actual height and everything else. Hold on, let me see if I can. Yeah, all that back there. Hold on, focus. Dang, focus. There you go. All that back there, like, and they supposed to be rounded with everything else. That part is flat. That's what it was hitting on. It was killing this. And now that I look, it was killing my spring too. I didn't see that because he did it at night. That's why I couldn't get no video on, and I wasn't finna throw up no struggle video of some night scene. But yeah, it killed my spring a little bit too. But yeah, so it is. Well, it was bad. We good now. We are good now. So that's the only thing that matters. Cause man, it was, woo, boy, it was rough out here on the kids, especially hitting these bumps. But yeah. And another reason why, like, cause I, like, they cleared, like, cause that's what you be worried about. You gotta worry about that clearing the tire. Everything cleared, like even when I had 24s on for the little bit I had it on, even for the intro, it cleared and everything. But it would kill your tire because my tire was so crooked, and it was just, this bad boy is damn near smooth, like, you know, like little coin test, little quarter test. You ain't sticking no quarter in there, no way, no shape, form, or fashion. That's another reason why I just kept these on. I was like, fuck it. And that's another reason why I didn't drive it, because I'd rather wear these out. If I had to really be somewhere, I'd rather drive on these, wear these out, and just buy some more of these instead of buying some more 24-inch tires. Now, they actually hit the ground. My stuff is actually straight. I can throw the rims on and enjoy it for a cool little month, because it's finna get cold. But hey, something's better than nothing. That's all that matters to me, really. But I wasn't even supposed to be even doing this video, to be honest, because we were supposed to be just on a, we're supposed to be on a Caprice run right now. We're supposed to been just straight on a Caprice. But once again, my man was bagged up. I had nothing else to do, and these came in. Well, not these. Those are getting thrown away. But the other, what you call it, came in. So hey, I was like, might as well go ahead and update my people. But I was supposed to go get my top done. Already got the price and everything. He said he got the material in. Can't tell y'all what color. Y'all just gonna have to subscribe and watch. So, but everything is going copacetic with this bad boy. I just, hey, I can't wait. I already called about the seats and all that. They said I gotta drop them off, and that's where it comes into play of I need to get a truck. But you know, go truck shopping sooner or later. We ain't worried about that right now. We are, but we're not. But this was not my main concern, but it became a concern. And you know, I had to show my people. So this is all I want to really just show everybody, like, do it once. And that's what I always been taught in my life. Once I do it once, I mean, if I do it the right way the first time, I'll never gotta do it again. Unfortunately, I thought that was the right way, which anybody would thought, because I seen a whole lot of other people go to him. And honestly, only seen one person really get their car lifted, but they never said nothing negative about him. But you never know what goes on behind the scenes. But if he's taking his car to him and getting it lifted, and I see other people taking their car, I think I seen like two other people taking their car to get it lifted, and nobody said nothing. So you thought it would be the right way, but you never know what's going on behind the scenes. But he got me for the 12. Cool, fine and dandy. But they, that ain't got nothing to do with me, because then on the flip side, I'm never spending my money again with him. So that ain't, if he would have did right, then I was surely finna go buy the rims for this car, because now I got the spindles, everything's good now. I can actually go buy it, but now I gotta find somewhere to buy the rims. So hey, it's life. That ain't got nothing to do with me. That's him losing money. But yeah, if I can get all four tires on, I'll show y'all the rims and everything and how it's gonna look now that it's actually straight and not leaning. But if it's nighttime, then yeah. So remember, comment, like, subscribe. Y'all come back and holler at y'all boy. If I can get if I can get all these rims on before it get dark, then I'll pull the camera back out. But if not, remember, comment, like, subscribe. Do it once the first time. Do it right the first time, and you won't have to do it again. Comment, like, subscribe. Come back and holler at y'all boy. Y'all take it easy. Oh.